properly closed position, close to your body. Ensure your legs are between the U-bar and feet are under the shin pad. Make sure brushing lines do not interfere with the harness system. When the line operator approaches, please raise your hands so they can check the harness for you. During your ride, keep your hands, arms, and legs down and inside the train at all times. Hold on to your lap bars, face forward, and keep your back and head against the seat pedals. Now, get ready for a shocking ride aboard an electric eel.